called My Holiday Home in Iraq. In my holiday home in Iraq, there's a bomb at the front and the back. In my holiday home in Iraq, my life is constantly on the rack. When my housemate comes in to empty the bin, she's strapped to the chin with explosives. And my utility man is a tall Taliban, and he's a dig in my grave near the roses. In my holiday home in Iraq, I'm not having much of a crack. In my holiday home in Iraq, everything is now getting black. There's a curfew in force and I've seen in my arms from dusk until dawning, while bombs without warning explode around and drive me insane. They're worse than those concepts insane. From my holiday home in Iraq, if I go out I'll never get back. From my holiday home in Iraq, there's so many things that I lack. So I stay in my room, nursing feelings of doom, and I think with resentment of unwise investment of places so far from this wreck. Such as tangibly class turn and taken. In my holiday home in Iraq, I nearly had a panic attack. In my holiday home in Iraq, sleeping always watching my back. Cause my face is the same as sad and the same, and the skipper is tired at the loftiest fire, like the mother of all ground attacks. On my holiday home in Iraq, no more holiday home in Iraq. Now I'm living in a broken down shack. Dream now is shattered, and not that it matters, and I forced out a plea from its reality. It's so long from the Garden of Eden, now I guess it's back to shopping and little.